Please subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos.
Welcome to Learn English. In this video, we're going to learn about the second conditional. So let's learn the second conditional. Here, in the second conditional, a past simple verb is used in the if clause and would plus infinitive in the main clause. It is used to talk about mostly two things. One, the things which are probably not going to be true in the future. Like, if I had the money that I don't have right now, I would buy a big house. This is probably not going to be true in the future. It is also used to talk about things which are impossible in the present. Like, if I were you, I wouldn't lend him money. I can't be you. That is impossible. Hope this is clear. Please like, share, and subscribe.